If you follow this channel, first is your fault, and second you know that I'm sharing my YouTube analytics from time to time. And as a side note, that was my worst month on views with only 100k, but I was away, so I hope I will go back to my normal, which is 200k a month. And anyway, I want to show you what I earn per video from Google Ads, if you're curious about. I don't monetize all of my videos, so here I pick 3 I do monetize. One with Ubuntu, one with Debian, and one with Fedora. And I will start with Ubuntu. What you care here for, is the number of views, the watch time, which is the audience retention related to video global time, and of course the actual revenue, that for Ubuntu is $2.21 from 2.2k views. On my Debian video, from 2.3k views in 5k minutes, I got $2.54. A super increase of income. Now on Fedora, from 2.8k views and 10k watch time, I got $3.31. One difference is that the two previous videos were 4 minutes, while my Fedora video is almost 10 minutes in length, so if you think about it, views count more than watch time. Anyway, the rule is that on 5 minutes videos in length with audience retention of around 60%, we get around $1 every 1000 views. This is a search terms people are using to reach my videos. And as you can see on third place is the baby WOGUE, with WOGUE being less used. And let's be honest. It is so ridiculous and pathetic when someone is typing baby WOGUE on YouTube search. You should feel embarrassed for yourselves. And let me show you what I exactly mean. This guy here was ashamed to say baby WOGUE, because that would have made the article so much ridiculous. Not that it isn't already, when you make friends lists, but just imagine if the title was something like that. And the moral of the story is,
hungry in our neighborhood.